Thank Honorable Deputy Chairman. A serious problem is now going on. Rule of law became an empty phrase because our constitution became a failed one. The central government refuses to implement the judgment passed by the Honorable Supreme Court. Article 121 became a meaningless article. No, there is a demand in Tamil Nadu that all the ADMK MPs must resign. But we are going to commit suicide. We are going to commit suicide. No, this is not correct.
No, please.
No.
That is not.
They want to resign us.
No.
We are ready to commit suicide.
That is not.
No. If the Supreme Court judgment is not able to be implemented, then what else?
No.
Why there is a constitution? Why there is a concept of rule of law?
We are ready to commit suicide. Now sit down.
No, this is not fair.
Now sit down.
No.
You made your point, sit down.
All the early ADMK MPs are ready to commit suicide.
No. I am not. I think I am expecting that. I am expecting that from the record. It is only.
No.
Okay, now, short duration discussion.